Hello and welcome. Today I want to show you how you can prevent Facebook from spying on you while in VR by disabling telemetry. But what is telemetry, you might ask? Telemetry refers to Facebook gathering data on the performance of your Quest and how you use it. With that come serious privacy concerns, as Facebook isn't exactly known to respect the privacy of their users. Also, while probably not that much, telemetry can and will impact your battery usage and performance to some degree. What's interesting is that there already was a way to disable telemetry via ADB on the Quest, but Facebook decided to remove it in the V25 update, which is why I decided to integrate the functionality into my app. Before we can start, I would like to point out the only shortcoming of this. Mainly because of arbitrary restrictions by Facebook, you won't be able to remove my app without a factory reset after disabling telemetry. This should not be a problem for you, but I don't want anyone to wonder why they can't uninstall it. Also, I'm not sure if you will be able to use my app while you have multiple users set up on your Quest, but in theory it should work. Let's get started. Download the latest release of Oculus from my GitHub, sideload it with SideQuest or your preferred sideloading method. Then we need to run a custom ADB command, which is going to give the app the required permissions. After that, put on your headset and open the Oculus app from the Unknown Sources tab. In the app itself, click on the telemetry button and select the disable telemetry option. If for any reason you want to turn telemetry back on, just click the telemetry button again and choose enable telemetry instead of disable telemetry, and the telemetry should be now running in the background again. If you would like to contribute to this project or just like to check out the code, feel free to visit the GitHub repository I've linked in the video description. Thanks for your nice comments on the last videos, and thanks for watching this video. I'll see you next time, and in case you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section.